Now, staying on the gridiron this Saturday in Los Angeles, local boys Manti Te'o, Robby Toma, and Kona Schwenke will play in the biggest game of their lives as top-ranked Notre Dame faces off with USC at the Coliseum, where the Fighting Irish can lock up a spot in Miami's BCS title game with a victory. Now, many in Hawaii will be interested in the outing, as will the last 808er to represent the Irish before the La'ie threesome. Punahou graduate defensive lineman Jason Ching played in South Bend from 96 to 99, and the current accountant in Houston says he's full of pride watching local boys have success in the blue and gold.
I take a ton of pride. I mean, I've always told people, you know, ever since I even went up to Notre Dame, I told people, you know, the guys in Hawaii can play some football, and a lot of guys just kind of discount that, but it's nice to have someone like Manti and even the other guys just really playing well out there and representing Hawaii.
All right, if they're able to pull off a win at USC this weekend, January 7th in Miami, you thinking about going down?
I actually just posed the question to my wife yesterday. I said, you know, if they win, would you be down to go to Miami? And I said, you know, we have two young kids. She said, we'll find someone to watch the kids. So, I mean, she didn't go to Notre Dame, but I've converted her into a super fan.
That's true love. Kickoff between the Irish and Trojans set for Saturday, 3 in the afternoon Hawaii time. Golden Domers listed as 6-point favorites.